Hey guys, this is Blayfire Doomsday with a new game called Project Skylab 2. So I haven't played this type of game before, so I'll just check it out and see what it is. Subtitle? What can I? Oh, okay, yeah. Force feedback. No. Okay, so controls. Mouse sensitivity, maybe just increase this a little bit. Oh shit. Can I? That should be alright. Less sensitive, okay. What's this? Okay. So movement, run and shift. Q is equipped, shoot, aim. Reload, combine items, okay, tab, so it's R and C, okay, it's quite far. C is equip, E is interact, okay. Jump, crouch, car lights, additional weapons, what else do we need? Car horn, weapon management, B. Oh man, that's really far. G is grab, show frame per second, okay. But this button, no. First of okay. Fire. Okay, so that's done. Audio quality. I'll just leave that for now. Display view. I've increased this from 70 to 120. Sync monitor refresh rate to reduce tearing. The monitor. Okay, so that's ultra. Okay, so that should be fine. Okay, let's start the game. Holy shit, I'm already in the middle. Oh, what the hell? Oh, this is super quiet. I can't hear anything. Oh crap, this is super sensitive as well. Control. Audio. Okay, what's this? What? Tab on the keyboard for control. Press escape, pause, 9, force quit. Okay, if you die you will have to load a save game manually. Press page up now to create a quick save. Okay, up, no that's not up, up, no, oh page up. Oh, okay, I see. Yep. I'm working hard, resolution, hope, enjoy. Okay. What's this? You are alone. There's an army of cybernetic killer robots. Killer robots, I see. Okay. Is to shoot down the AI computer known as Call. Who controls this army of killer robots? Proceed to module 5 in front of you. Oh, okay. Let's get this started, eh? I like the scenery though. Not bad. But my health is quite low. Why am I low and why am I in the middle of nowhere as well? Sun. Mountain. The graphics not bad though, look at this. Don't want to waste any ammo right now, so yeah. How to use the computer to once approach the computer screen, hold shift, mouse cursor, hold shift, and left click to interact this with icon. Read all mail on the computer terminal for objective and stories. Okay. What's this? Okay, let's see. Mails? What the hell? Ah, okay, so it's left and... okay, left and right. Okay. Carl has gone rogue. Colony was evacuated. Alan, if you are receiving this message, that means you are alone and stranded on the surface of Mars while you were away doing your routine maintenance on the satellite away call. Was undergoing its weekly firmware update. Okay, so this is just a backstory. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, so how do I go back? Back. Oh crap. Okay. Okay, now let's see if I can go to tools. Lock, unlock. Okay, so. Oh shit. Okay, now how do I... Oh, okay, I see. So... Okay, so that's... Okay, so... Left mouse button is... Oh, where the hell are the controls? Okay, so it doesn't tell me. Oh, man. Okay. It doesn't give me... anything. Okay, so left mouse button is kick. Right mouse button, if you hold it, you will get a gun, and I'm assuming if I do left click it shoots, but I'll sort that out when I'm inside.
Greetings. Welcome aboard.
Shit. Okay, that's a bit too loud. Oh man. Low. Okay. This way so it doesn't scare the shit out of me.
Your safety is in good hands.
Fuck, that's still loud. Okay. Need to turn it down a little bit more. Okay, cool. What's this? Pretty sure there was a shortcut for this. Display, graphics, general, oh here it is, key mapping, aim, car horn, equip, crouch, grab. Okay, E is interact. Okay, so E. Oh, stupid shit. Okay, so what's this? Okay, that's already done this one. Okay. Get my gun. Oh shit, okay. No, I don't want to go out. Supposed to be... not looking too good here. Ah, okay. Cool. E? Why do I have to... Ah, crap. I have to grab them one by one. This is annoying. 200 assault rifle. I grab all of them. This is interesting. Alright, so I'm up with that. Now unlock lock. And I'm still trying to figure out how to come on, I need to get my health back up though. So, wait, where the hell's my gun? Three? Okay, so, tab. Okay, I see. Ease interactive. A. Shoot melee weapon. B. I wonder how do I equip it? How do I use it? To the switch weapon. Equip weapon. Ah, Q. Okay. Ah, there you go. Sweet. Now, let's test. Oh, wait. I need to save the game first. Cool. Now, let's get started. I'm assuming there should be someone. Skid. Come on. Okay, so that should be fine. Come on, give me some stuff. System online. This is like Terminator shit, man. What the hell? Okay. What? Ooh, what's this? I can't even interact with it. Can't do any with these. Okay, this is scaring the shit out of me. Alright, so let's get this. Let's see what's this say. Okay, adding two negative numbers is the same as adding two positive numbers. What the hell? Doing math already? Important. When adding -5 to 10, you subtract the and take the sign of the larger number and the answer is 5. Okay, so this is basic maths. Okay, so I'm assuming this game is for someone that don't know how to do maps. Cool. How to use the keyboard then? Once you approach the keypad, your field of view will center on the screen and the blue mouse cursor will appear. Hold shift left click to interact with number and icon. Alright. Okay. Perform. Okay, so perform the indicated operation. -2 + -9. What the hell? It's 11. No, it's -9. 11. -11. That's right. So Oh, there's a code. Zip 1011. Oh shit. Okay. 1011. Oh yeah. Oh wait, get my gun ready. Save. Let's get out. There's some shithead hiding behind the corner. Better not be hiding there. Alright, important. When adding or subtracting any two fractions, they both must have some denominator. Man, this is some serious math game right here. The denominator is the number at the bottom of the fraction, the numerator is the number on the top fraction. If both fractions have the same denominator, add or subtract the number on top of the fraction only. Okay. Add or subtract the numbers on top of the fraction only. Okay. Okay, there's nothing there. Okay, so perform learning. So 3 over 5 minus 9 over 5 equals to... what equals to 9? Oh, 6. Okay, yeah, so... No, it's that one there. Negative 6 over 5. Yeah, so 1114. Okay, 1114. Yeah. Okay. I don't know what's going on here, but I'm saving on every single turn just in case that I die. Shit! What the hell? Kill these guys. What the hell? Punk ass. Okay, so how do I gain more health? Any more? Shit, man. God damn these punk ass. Fuck. This game is scaring the shit out of me. No health. Fire. Is that a health box? No, that's a radio. There's nothing here. Come on. Give me something. Okay, so this is not looking too good for me. What's out here? Just the lights. Alright, so let's see. Whoa, damn. Okay, add minus 8 plus minus 7, multiply to minus 15 to find out if the number is positive or negative. Perform the indicated operation, i.e. plus or minus. Positive times positive equals positive. Negative times negative, negative times positive equals negative. Negative times negative equals positive. Negative plus negative equals negative. Negative plus positive equals to subtract and take the sign of the larger number. Okay. Let's check this out. Okay, so we use our bed mass, and I'll look for my calculator. All good. So you have minus 8 plus. Oh shit! Hold on. No, that was minus. Minus 8 plus minus 7 minus negative 15. Yeah, that's all right. So 8 plus 7 is 15. So that's negative. That's right, yeah. So negative 15 minus negative 15 gives me 0, yeah. So 12, 14. 12, 14. Oh good. Save it. Save, yep. Okay, cool. Okay, get ready for these. I need more ammo somehow. Drop down from somewhere. I'll be scared if they pop it out of the ground or drop it from the ceiling. Damn. Okay. Okay, so this has a lot of games. A lot of math problem. Where the hell is everything? Okay. Nothing here. Alright, so... Okay, so... Find the LCD lowest common denominator of both fractions. Definition of LCD is the lowest common of the denominator of a set of fractions. It is simplify adding, subtracting, and comparing fraction. In more simplistic terms, find the smallest number that can be used in the denominator. Steps if stuck. The LCD for both auto LCD was a freaking screen. Fraction is 16. Why 16? 16 is the smallest multiple of both fraction. Well, as you know, okay. Since negative 916 has the lowest countdown already, no further action is required in the fraction. Minus 7 over 8 needs the correct denominator and the new numerator. First, change the denominator. Wait, how come I can't see that side here? Oh, I see, because it's, change the denominator to 16, then multiply negative 7 by 2. Why negative 7 by 2? Because 8 times 2 equals 16, hence the 2. And so it gives you 9, negative 9, 16 plus negative 9, negative 14 over 16. Now do you have the last step? Alright, okay, let's begin. Okay, so 916, they just gave me the exact same. They just gave me the same thing. Okay. Okay, so 16, 14, negative 4, wait. Hold on. So you have negative 9 plus negative 14 give you negative 23. Okay, so it is negative 23 over 16. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, 12, 23, 13. Okay. Okay, this is gonna scare the shit out of me now. Seems like they get there's more and more of them. Okay, so let's see if I can. Let me bring out. Reload, but I don't know what the hell. Okay, so my health is pretty bad. Okay, let's try this again. Where's the other one? Oh no, they're all here. Submachine gun and ammo from the armory. Okay. E. Are they all the same? It's a different gun altogether. I thought it was the same gun. What kind of gun is this? Okay, so... Okay. Let me pick this one up. Wait, is there a door in there? No. that would just lock me in, right? Yes. Okay, so... okay, I came from there. So, that means I need to go to that one there. So... I'll be back, I'll be back with the next video when I'm down there. So, yep, this is Blade5 Doomsday with Project Skylander 2. Peace.